From the time you moved to Foxhill, paranoid, to tell me there was a woman on the inside of his body, taking over his thoughts, making him do things he didn't do. He started to wear dress. The gloom looked so bad, there was only one way to escape. He took his own life.
Absolutely.